about Vassar.
That's particularly difficult because Vassar means different things to a lot of different people.
A fact about Vassar.
When this was an all-girls college, the girls would run up and down the hallways for exercise during the winter with their big hoop skirts, so the hallways are extra wide.
Yale University wanted to kind of merge with Vassar College and send all of our women over there, turn Vassar into their law campus, but thankfully the Board of Trustees at the time said no and opened the doors to male students.
Vassar went co-ed in 1969, letting people like me in.
In fact, this is an expansive school and it's super diverse.
This year, Vassar was ranked as the most socioeconomically diverse school in the country.
I guess a fact that I would say is that there's not one kind of person here.
There's definitely like just all sorts of people, so no matter what kind of person you are, you're gonna find someone who's pretty much exactly the same as you.
I'd say some of the most amazing people are here.
It's a liberal arts school, and it's a definition of a liberal arts school. It's liberal arts school as it gets. For example, I'm a Cox Sci major, but I still take classes in like sociology, education, everything else in between, and tuba lessons, so it's really like...
It is very open in a lot of ways, but I think the most interesting and beneficial way that it is open is that you're able to kind of take whatever classes you want and dabble in just about everything.
I just took forensic anthropology last semester, which, like, I'm a film major, so, like, I wasn't really, it was very much out of my comfort zone, but it was so interesting. I learned so much about, like, crime in this country and then, like, the human body and anatomy. It was so interesting.
A fact about VASS is it's gonna make you think a lot and it's gonna suck sometimes, but, it's gonna change your mind and the way you see things.
A lot of things that I thought to be true at one point have just like completely changed. It's been flipped backwards, so Vassar has a way of doing that to a lot of people.
Apart from like historical facts and things about who built this building and you know what myth happened, I don't actually know that much about those. I would say a fact about Vassar is that it's a nurturing, happy place. Like, that is a fact.
A fact about Vassar is that it might not be home, but it's definitely where I feel like I belong. So that's my personal fact about Vassar.